I know I did anything I could to not feel. Sex, drugs, booze. Take away the pain. Take away my mother, my asshole father, and the press, and all the boys I loved who wouldn't love me back. Hell, I was gang raped. 2 days later, I was back in class and nothing happened. And that's the rub of all this, isn't it? I can't feel shit. I can't feel anything. I would give everything I have or will ever have just to feel pain again. We think that pain is the worst feeling. It isn't. How can anything be worse than this eternal silence inside of me?